8 years ago, when I was down in Melbourne, I was walking along the street and I saw this little patch just on the footpath with a little sign saying, "Eat me, eat me." And I thought, one day I'm going to start one of these myself. All right, okay. Hi, I'm Kathy Wong and I'm a recipient of the Do Good Challenge. Yes, well, I go to the White Collar Boxing Gym in Brookvale, and through that I met Simon Mitchell, who's the owner. And funnily enough, one day he said to me, "I really want to start a veggie patch." And I sort of thought, wow, you know, so do I. So when I saw the Do Good Challenge, I thought, well, why don't I put in a proposal and see what happens? And next moment I won it, and then I thought, eek! Okay, right, let's do it now. And then we started promoting it in the local papers, on signs, community boards, and before we knew it, we had a team of people. It all just happened really easily. Planted the seed and then everybody just came. You know, it was like that field of dreams, you know. That's exactly what happened.
People will come, Ray.
One person each day goes and waters it, so there's a roster for that. We then have a roster for people going in each week to have a look at what's going in the patch. Does it need fertilising? Does it need, you know, a bit of weeding? And then we have these working bees. When we need to do a mass planting or we need to do, you know, extra work, then we just arrange those days. In fact, it's been really amazing how easy it has been. What is in season is what we plant, and it's all organic. With winter, you know, we've got lots of different salad leaves. Oh my God, we had that many salad leaves. Salad leaves go crazy. Beetroot, you know, spinaches, broccoli, cabbage. We've even got passion fruits. We've got raspberries. I had a phone call the other day from a lady that I didn't know. She rang and said, "Look, I've got some garlic chives for you, and I've also got some exotic South American fruit. I have no idea what that is." And she said, "You know, would you like it? Can you put it in the veggie patch?" I said, "Oh, sure." So we'll see what happens there. The veggie patch is, as it says, it's community. It's for everybody. It's not just for the people who help maintain it, who help raise money for it. It is for everybody. The only, you know, rule that we've had to establish is that we harvest the plants when they're ready, and then we put out a message through our Facebook group page and through the gym, letting everybody know to come and take veggies. The bigger goal would be if we could inspire other people to start veggie patches as well. I mean, I'd love to see veggie patches all over Sydney, you know, all over Australia. Hell, let's go even bigger. It's just so good tasting fresh produce. There's no comparison to, you know, buying stuff in the shops. It's just, yeah, it's amazing. It really is. I walk away every time I've been with the group or been at the veggie patch and I just feel so good. Hopefully we can inspire people with what we're doing and that more people become involved in the challenge, because you can do a lot with $500.